Oh, really?
Oh, okay. Okay, everything
at my school. Wow. Thank you so much. Yep.
Oh, yeah, it's got the time.
Oh, I have the ball.
I don't realize I don't know what's coming. Next time I'm just going to use my phone, actually. It's probably better idea. Also, I've learned a Portuguese word. It's Joao's phone. Why is Zlatan on Mexico shirt? I'm like, now I get it.
Because we love Zlatan.
Oh man. What a career that guy's had.
How much time?
4 minutes.
More?
Yes, 4 minutes.
Best of left. Left. I've never seen it.
Yeah.
Is he American coach?
He's an American football coach. England and some of it's actually interesting, but like you can tell it's like basically a beginner's guide for there are also some Easter eggs which like people who are actually like fans of football definitely get. In the last three most recent episode they put out, F40 makes an appearance with the lights.
Jimmy, you can do better than that, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, but I remember.
Never seen him.
It's a pretty typical sports movie.
Oh, Mike Bassett.
Look at your brother.
Yeah, right. No. It's a British. It's a satire. It's a British show. He plays a portrait. He comes to England and has a journey off the bat with all the shit that England goes through. But it's just like parodying the way the English culture is and English fans are. They've got this absolutely cracked. Yeah.
Sorry!
English fans need to hype more because this is in minutes.
Try again.
It's really pretty satire. And when it's parodying, it's just like England is just the world.
You pay? Quem paga?